What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Giovanni Marsili wants to hear the stage from Avenged Sevenfold. I promise I was getting around to it. I'm trying to do my reactions in the order they were given to me, to be fair. Plus, I'm catching up on Devi Day. Plus, I've got Look at the Sky suggestions because today was supposed to be all about his suggestions. But seeing as I've been called into work multiple times over the last 2 days, since I work in surgery, I'm really far behind. In fact, tomorrow's OPETH day is probably gonna have to be a mixture as well to get caught up, but I love it, and I love it, I love it, I love it. Keep throwing them at me, you guys. It will never be enough for me. Although Locust by Machine Head was just, I just had a goddamn orgasm. Okay. So here's the stage from Avenged Sevenfold that Giovanni has highly requested. I think he thought I forgot about him, but I promise I didn't. All right. Now. Okay. Oh, no, this isn't even the right song. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now. I'm sorry, you guys. What is this? It's like... We're winding down? Alright, Mo, go up. It's like... Oh! Diddly! Nice! Deep kicks! Ooh, distorted guitar. I don't know. Punk thrash metal? And he's just keeping on. I wish the rhythm guitarist was just a little bit deeper, but other than that, I'm digging it. This is one of those songs where you're supposed to be focusing on the lyrics because he's really saying something with them. Am I trying doing that? I get the focus is supposed to be on sin right now, but why is the rhythm just doing a strum and letting it reverb out? Okay. Drums aren't taking away from the solo. Fading out, aren't we? Is that acoustic guitar? Yes! About it because I'm not the biggest Avenged Sevenfold fan. I know that may seem odd and weird because you think I would be, but their sound is just, I don't know. There's just something. I have lots of thoughts running through my head right now. So let's just spill the tea and let's just go back to our roots and let's be honest. I feel like Sinister Gates gets too much goddamn attention. Yes, he is an amazing soloist. Yes, he is a fucking amazing guitarist. But you can have your rhythm enhancing that. You can have that bringing it out. The last solo before the acoustic guitar came in was my favorite because the rhythm was actually doing something to enhance the solo versus strumming along. And I feel like their rhythm guitarist is just there sometimes. The drums were okay. I would have done a few things differently. Like I said, I feel like this is one of those songs that the lyrical content was a really powerful message, but I was more engaged with the instrumentals. I don't know. They have this really, they can be melodic, but some of my other songs from them, the more popular cliche ones, are my favorites. Like I said, this was, it was a hit, but it was also a miss, and that's just my honest opinion. For me personally, it didn't quite do it for me. But then again, we're just coming off the back of Machine Head's Locust. So I'll have to give this one another go. Because I feel like Avenged Sevenfold fans are going to crucify me. But like I said, I don't know. I'm so confused right now. Okay, let me take a minute to formulate my thoughts. But we're going to go on to the next one. So big love you guys. And I mean this, all of my comments with all of the respect in the world. Peace.